The eastern garter snake is the most common species of snake in Quebec and is completely harmless. Did you know that to defend itself, it releases a nauseating substance to make its predators flee? Like all reptiles, the eastern garter snake spends time warming up in the sun in the morning and in the late afternoon, and can be observed from early spring until late autumn.